We have new developments in a homicide investigation in Lenexa. We've learned a woman found shot to death at a construction site near 87th and Lenexa Drive was shot by her estranged husband. The body of the 47-year-old woman from Jackson County found after 6:30. Police later found the body of her 44-year-old estranged husband in Kansas City, Missouri. No names have been released.